secure outpost. Finally.
Prodromus better be worth all that time Ryder put into it.
If they fail, the Nexus starves.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
So everything...
Thank you.
offered to put me on the transfer list for an outpost, but I said no.
Authorities continue work to establish contact with our Milky Way descendants. As of now, beacons confirming arrival in Helios remain unanswered. This is HNS.
A reminder to all personnel, overtime hours remain in effect.
Pathfinder, AVP leveling continues as per your directions. And of course, the interface remains accessible for any future adjustments. Sweet protocol and process. Now we're living.
I have a specific person I want brought out of cryo.
Name and designation if available.
That's it? You'll just do it?
Nowhere in my job description does it say, argue with the Pathfinder. That said, I record all interactions. If something you ask for causes trouble, there'll be no doubt that you're responsible.
Let's keep this between us. Here's the info.
Deployment will begin shortly. Is there anything else, Pathfinder?
Another time.
Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, do you have just a minute? Hi. The documentary's going great. Your comments really got people talking. By the way, Tan called us in for a talk about staying on message.
Is everything okay?
Oh, fine. And much less interesting than what you've been up to. Scientists are excited about your new outpost, though there are questions about how Prodromos can survive where Sites 1 and 2 failed.
My team and I surveyed Eos thoroughly, and even stopped the storms. The rest is up to the outpost, but the old threats are gone.
Hopefully they can handle any new ones. Facing those risks must be stressful. How do you relax between missions?
There's a lot of drinking, followed by slightly more drinking.
This is history too, these little moments between. Shots of this remnant tech, some narration, that completes an episode. Thanks for stopping.
Of that remnant vault is sealed. Can we get a model?
opposite of civility, as more sleepers wake in need of a drink. This is HNS.
Ryder, could we chat? Glad you stopped by. You'll pardon me if I keep an eye on our vector.
That's probably smart.
Nothing like being on the bridge of your very own ship, is there?
You mentioned something about helping design the Tempest?
Test pilot, mostly. Plunging through the Nemean Abyss was almost a preparation for the Scourge. Of course, it took a whole team to build the Tempest. I was the only one to come to Helios, though.
Why did you?
What can I say? We poured our hearts into a ship that wouldn't realize her potential until Andromeda. I could have stood on the shore and waved goodbye, or took the leap to see how it all turned out.
I like the Tempest, but I'm not sure I'd travel between galaxies for her.
The Unknown Frontier had its charms, too. It's just strange not having the rest of the design team. I remember Serena debugging line 2281 over and over, chewing that green pencil. Tion and O'Connell arguing equations, tapping on the console, 3 drips of coffee on the corner.
You remember all that?
Oh, yes. Solarians have photographic memories, and apparently mine's unusually sharp. Like my past is still happening. Though I suppose with the Solarian arc missing, you might not get many chances to compare.
Did you hear anything about the Ark back in the Nexus?
Not a peep. Isn't that strange? You'd think there'd be something. Not that I dislike your company, but it's lonely without other Solarians.
Cheer up, Callow. We'll always have Director Tan.
That snide little bureaucrat? All the more reason to find the others. I should get back to it, but thank you. I was afraid the Tempest would be mothballed after we lost your father. We built her for this. She deserves to be in a Pathfinder's hands. Please, come by any time.
We're on a collision course with unknown objects.
Make corrections. Sam, are you on?
Collision is imminent.
All stop, now!
Cat ships. A dozen. No, more.
They've got us pinned against the Scourge!
They are scanning us, Pathfinder.
Well, scan them back!
Where is the one who activated the remnant? Their DNA signature is there. Answer me.
You're the one in my way. Who are you?
They
They've lost navigation.
We're being steered into their ship.
Just tell me what you want.
I won't explain what you can't understand.
Ryder, I have almost regained control of the ship. I need a few more seconds.
You can't take a ship full of people just because you feel like it. Who do you think you are?
Enough. Your defiance is naive and reckless. This day marks the beginning of your greatness.
Sam?
I have plotted a potential course through the Scourge.
Do it! Report.
Enemy destroyed. Damage to aft sensors.
Scourge got it?
Yes.
Get us out of here.
It will be tight.
Callow? Yes!
Nice work, kid.
Yeah. But who the hell was that guy?
Ryder, we've got trouble down here. You need to find us a port now.
Great. Where'd we end up, anyway?
Sensors are damaged, but I think we're at the vault's coordinates.
You think?
Gil, give it what you can. We're setting down.
We're being contacted.
We have to land. Open a comm.
Tov Jagalesto. Tov Jagalesto.
We're visitors from another galaxy. Our intentions are peaceful.
Pav Nalesetto.
They've sent us a nav point.
Set us down.
Yes. Ha, look at that. It's beautiful. We need in that vault.
Please, you're not really going out there on your own.
We can't afford a repeat of last time. I'm the Pathfinder. First contact is on me.
Most important thing ever. No pressure.
This is what it's all about, right? New worlds, new aliens. Wish me luck. Thank you.
I'm Paran Shai, governor of Aya. We are the Angara.
Hello. I'm a Pathfinder with the Initiative.
Yes. You crossed dark space. I've heard of your journey. Joel, I have this in hand.
Ephra saw this ship come in and sent me to find out what's going on.
He's a human from another galaxy. A Pathfinder.
Aya is hidden. Protected. What do you want?
Our intentions are simple. We'd like to look in your vault, and then we're out of here.
You think that's simple? You don't know anything. I'll inform Ephra. He'll be waiting for you in his office at the Resistance headquarters. I'll meet you there.
I will accompany you through our city. Your crew will stay on your ship. Follow me. Follow closely. Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone. Ephra's guards will use force if necessary.
Understood. Is it okay to ask you questions?
I suppose.
If you're the governor, why do I need to see this Ephra?
He's leader of the resistance.
What's that?
They fight the Ket and protect us.
I detect unusual levels of electrostatic energy in the Angara.
Okay. Am I that intimidating?
You're an outsider who invaded our home. We know nothing about you.
I'm not here to cause trouble.
Then keep moving. Follow closely. Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone. Ephra's guards will use force if necessary.
Understood. Is it okay to ask you questions?
I suppose.
If you're the governor, why do I need to see this Ephra?
He's leader of the resistance.
What's that?
They fight the Ket and protect us.
What's happening?
I detect unusual levels of electrostatic energy in the Angara.
This is insane. It belongs in a containment cell.
Let Governor Shire handle this.
You don't know what you're doing.
Am I that intimidating?
You're an outsider who invaded our home. We know nothing about you.
I'm not here to cause trouble.
Then keep moving.
None of the local flora register in my data files. We've encountered an undiscovered ecosystem.
Your city is beautiful.
Thank you. You're the first outsider to see it.
I'm honored. What happens if Ephra doesn't like me?
He won't. But you need to earn his trust.
He's responsible for everyone's safety. I know what that's like.
You're a leader.
Trying to be.
They are bullies, but this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran, not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak?
No. I'm telling you to be strong, through your cunning and heart. Okay? Hey.
It really is the best one in the Resistance.
I know.
Our experience with the Ket makes us naturally distrustful of all aliens.
We've had our own run-ins with the cat.
Then you really do understand. When the Archon came to Helios, he demolished our sovereign state. Took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way. Ephra is waiting.
Wait, the Ket kidnap you? Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day. With everything we can.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra. Kadara be damned. I won't lose Vold. Ephra, this is one of the aliens from the Milky Way. A Pathfinder.
Pathfinder. It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
My people from the Milky Way were bold enough to come to Andromeda. I need to be at least that bold to save them.
So, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
You're right. There's a vault out there, but it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden. We can't help you.
The Moshai could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault.
But now the Ket have her, and our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us, and you.
Let me show you what I can do. I won't take one step without your approval.
You have no idea what you're dealing with. The Angara learned years ago the perils of messing with vaults. So did the Ket, for that matter. We're done here.
Ephra, I feel... Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary. The Moshai would want us to be brave and not let this chance pass.
Joel, you talk too much.
Let me assess this, alien. I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me.
Go if you want, but when he tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first.
I'm Jarl Amadarav. I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
It's gonna be cozy, so I hope you like people.
I hope I don't regret this.
Me too.
I'm just saying, as far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Only slightly.
Yeah, what happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Do the translators not work?
They work.
I know we're improvising as we go, but let's remember that there is Pathfinder team protocol.
Don't think I got that handbook.
Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that.
Jahl has offered to do what he can to help us access the vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's a fair point. Jahl?
Seriously?
Settle down. Ryder's right. There's an Angara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and the Ket arrived in Helios, and the horror began.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Ket kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Ket all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder.
Surprisingly, I'm with PB. Our own mission has to take priority.
We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid. Jahl?
The resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because?
Because then Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
Jahl's told me about these two worlds, Havarl and Vold.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions, a shining center of technology and life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Havarl? Is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous. We suspect Remnant.
Now we're talking.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
Still don't get how any of this helps us.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jahl wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Don't know yet. Just be ready to go at a moment's notice. Got it?
You bet.
Jahl, give Kalo the nav points for both planets. Let's do this.
Impressions, but even their body language is so emotional. I can't.
Try not to scare him away, huh?
Aya has so much biodiversity. And the waterfalls.
Just like Sir Kesh.
Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly detected. Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Satellite detected. Looks mostly unexplored.
It was charted once. Then the scourge happened. What's old is new.
I'm picking up something. Probes launched. Getting a scan. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Satellite detected. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Anomaly found.
One day that might be true again. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Got a reading from the asteroid belt.
Sometimes I forget how small we are.
Thank you.
lonely system. It's almost lost in the Scourge.
What else could be lost out there?
Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Detecting what's left of a ship. Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. I found something.
Ancestors came from this system, from Havarl. It looks so small from here.
Anomaly on sensors. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly detected. Probe away. Anomaly found. Thank you. Anomaly detected. Probe away. I found something.